hate to break it to you, but your brother was killed.
Killed? Get out of my sight before I hire those bandits to slit your throat!
I'd like to see you try.
Já não sinto mal. Ou mal isso sou, mas já não me sinto mal. Realmente não devia ter sorte aquele gajo, isso me não deixa de lutar.
Oh?
Take a boat like this into deep water. Should probably turn back. The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
Better stay hidden. I've lived on Kefalonia. I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
Everyone bites the dust. And another one going on, and another one bites the dust. Eu vou clarificar uma coisa.
Thank you.
Peraí. Opções. Ah, foi por isso que estivesse uma opção para... Agora tens automaticamente. Não, se é para cima, se é que a minha cabeça fica muito estranho. Até agora vou aproveitar e acabar com os outros. O inimigo é um inimigo morto. Okay.
you.
Let's get out of here.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those malakas sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You are wandering around on your own. You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca.
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the locust. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
Watch out over here. Here's a roof.
This is it?
What were you expecting?
You. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there, ruled there. He ended the Trojan War, eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
In time, you'll learn to love all the things I have to tell you.
You seem so certain.
I've had lots of success in the past.
I'm sure you have.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now.
There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
If you want Odysseus' greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus' life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
Mira, este último vídeo que já está vendo, mas pronto. Vamos ver quanto tempo leva com este episódio. Ora, 3 horas de live e um espectador. Não está mal. Boy, I heard him. She hurt real bad.
Alexius, good news, I hope. Safe and sound. Well done. And now the shroud is yours. You don't want it? After all that, I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistyos. If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me. Perhaps. You did well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
Something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming. The Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With whom?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one thing.
Won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Bokis.
Damn.
Right.
Sí. Shipbuilder. Okay. 30 drachma are mine.
How may I help you? The blessings of Hermes go with you. It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain? And the right price.
What will it take for you to part with her?
Couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's serious about buying a ship. You think craftsmanship like this is given away?
What if I told you I had obsidian to trade?
I tell you I still need 100,000 drachm. Besides, even if I took your obsidian, a ship this size needs an army to sail it.
This is Kefalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get on this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear.
Rumor also has it his ship is docked in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
Mais significa. Entra aí pra aqui. Fiz ponto para Fast Travel. E vamos seguir a história. E agora a parte introdutória. Senão nunca mais tenho. Desde aqui.
Cyclops, time to have a little chat. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
The gods as my witness. I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them. I swear, all of them!
I have never so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days.
Let him go.
No one. On this island, is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
Don't like it when people call me that!
Oh, I didn't.
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong.
Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
I can't thank you enough. After spending most of my life at sea, it would have been absolutely shameful to drown in a pot. Ah, where are my manners? I am Varnavas, captain of the Adrestia.
Well, Varnavas, pleased to meet you. I'm Alexios, Mistius.
Oh, but you're much more than that.
that, I'm sure.
What do you mean?
When they forced my head underwater, I prayed to the gods. And when they pulled it out, there you were.
All of Cephalonia heard your prayers. I just happened to be closest.
And you just happened to fight like Achilles while Zeus's eagle flies around your head.
Where do you come from?
Everywhere, nowhere. The Adrestia is my home. But I was born in an olive grove in Mykonos. I haven't stepped foot there since I left for the military.
So you're a soldier?
I was. My brothers and I were captains in the Athenian fleet. Until one night during a siege, Poseidon's fury destroyed our ships. That was the night I saw it.
It? What did you see?
The sea god commands more than just the winds and the waves when he fully unleashes his temper. I saw his beast, his murderous pet. This dead eye is a permanent reminder. Punishment for looking on Poseidon's forbidden creature and living to tell the tale.
So why were those men attacking you?
Oh, you know the people here. No offense. I tell them a tale of my last voyage, and the next thing I know, they're acting like a bunch of savages.
What tale could you tell that would make them so angry?
My last voyage, we found a man. Floating alone on a raft. Before he passed, he told us a tale to make your blood run cold. Something about a horrifying creature, ugly beyond description. I mentioned the words, one-eyed monster. Next thing I know, I'm drowning in a clay pot.
Yes, the Cyclops tends to take that personally. So, you have a ship?
Of course. Gods forbid I'd end up stuck in this place.
Where is it now?
Thanks to you, it's still in Sami Harbor, where I left it.
Perhaps the fates brought us together after all. I'm in need of a ship and a crew.
You saved my life! It would disgust the gods to not offer it in return!
So, that's a yes?
My ship, my crew, services are yours.
You truly aren't from around here.
God, no! And I thank them for that! Come now and see the Adrestia!
Скриш, то я прижимаю стрим вот это, а если посидишь, я уб... Voy a si tiene si pues tiene una pantalla ahora. Fugiu nessa reação, pessoal. Eu tô por aqui. Já fugiu.
the next. Damn.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Skoro teraz zapamiętał. No wiem, nie wiem. O to będę działał. Może są już, okej. Okay. Don't know, Fred, you know.